What kind of presents would you like to ask for?
I'd like a new fly swatter to keep the bugs off my carrots.
A fly swatter for...
Christopher Robin, could Santa also bring Rabbit a small smackerel of honey? Just in case certain guests drop in.
Oh. You?
Could use an umbrella to keep the snow off my house. Not that it matters if I don't get one.
And a jar of honey for Eeyore, too?
You think Santa Claus will bring me a snowshoe for my tail? I take a 5-4 triple E.
Now, why would you want that?
Allow me to demonstrate.
Oh, yes, I see what you mean. Uh-huh.
What about you, Piglet?
Oh, dear, I really haven't been able to decide. Whatever Santa wants to bring is fine with me.
Perhaps Piglet would also like a few parts of a...
Of honey?
However did you guess?
Am I glad I found you boys. There's no time to lose. I need your help now. Come on. Come on.
Let's go, Boomer. Come on.
Oh, yeah. Shucks.
Hey there, Copper. What you sniffing at?
I'm a fox. My name's Todd. What's your name, kid?
Mine's Copper. I'm a hound dog.
That temper of yours is going to get you into a lot of trouble someday.
Temper? Temper, woman, you ain't seen my temper.
Oh, Chief. He doesn't worry me. Todd, I'm serious. You're fair game as far as he's concerned.
Vixey?
Vixey?
Uh-huh.
My name is Todd.
Todd? That's a nice name.
I'll look you! You'll think twice before messing with first ones in the kids!
The Walrus and the Carpenter. Or, the story of the curious oysters. The sun was shining on the sea, shining with all its might. He did his very best to make the billows smooth and bright. And this was odd because it was the middle of the night. The Walrus and the Carpenter were walking close at hand. The beach was wide from side to side, but much too full of sand. Mr. Walrus, said the Carpenter, my brain begins to perk. We'll sweep this clear in half a year, if you don't mind the work.
Work? The time has come, the Walrus said, to talk of other things. Of shoes and ships and sealing wax and cabbages and kings. And why the sea is boiling hot and whether pigs have wings. Calloo, callay, no work today. We're cabbages and kings.
I'd like to see one of those 40 thieves get within an inch of your wedding.
Allow me to introduce...
The king of thieves.
Meet my dad.
Don't you scare me like that. Genie,
You are going to relieve him of it.
Me?
Yeah.
What should we say?
Aladdin.
Ali.
Jasmine.
What?
I tried to tell you. I'm just so...
I thought the law says that only a prince can marry a princess. I'm quite sure.
He didn't kidnap me. I ran away.
So what'll it be, Master?
You're gonna grant me any 3 wishes I want, right? No, really, I promise. After I make my first 2 wishes, I'll use my 3rd wish to set you free.
Well, here's hoping. All right. Let's make some magic! So how about it? What is it you want most?
We can't forget about love.
Thank you.
Jacob Marley? No, that can't be.
That's just great. Now what? I'm doomed. And all cause Miss Man decides to take her little show on the road. Go get her? What's the matter? Would you? After this great stone Humpty Dumpty mess, I'd have to bring her home with a medal to get back in the temple. Wait a minute. That's it? I'll make a lot of war here and they'll be begging me to come back to work. That's the master plan.
Oh, you've done it now, man.
Yeah, what makes you think you're coming? You're lucky. Do I look like a sucker to you? What you mean, a loser?
How about if I pop one of your antennas off and throw it across the yard? Then who's a loser? Me or you?
This case is most intriguing with its multiplicity of elements, its many twists and turns. Now, you're certain you've told me everything? The slightest detail may be important.
It's just as I said. And then my father was gone.
What do you make of it? Ratigan's up to something. A crime of the most sinister nature, no doubt. The question is, what would he want with a...
No sign of the blackguards anywhere.
Not quite, Dawson. He left some rather unusual footprints. They obviously belong to the same fiend who abducted the girl's father. Ratigan's peg-legged lackey.
Basil?
Ha-ha! Excellent work, old man!
Well, even though Prince John offered a huge reward for the capture of Robin Hood...
Well, looky there.
Taxes! Taxes! Beautiful, lovely taxes!
Sire, you have an absolute skill for encouraging contributions from the poor.
Executioner, stop!
Okay, Big Shot. Now tell him to untie my buddy.
Untie the prisoner?
You have what he said, bushel britches!
I owe my life to you, my darling.
I couldn't have lived without you, Robin.
Oh, now look, Zazu, you've made me lose my lungs.
Ha! You'll lose more than that when the king gets through with you.
Scar! Drop him.
Dad. Son, why?
Dad. Hey, Uncle Scar, guess what?
Oh, I just can't wait to be king.
Simba! Simba, I'm very disappointed in you.
I know.
You could have been killed. You deliberately disobeyed me.
Great idea! Who needs a king?
No king, no king, la 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 la.
Idiots! There will be a king!
Hey, you said
that. I will be king!
Scar! Brother, help me!
Mufasa's death is a terrible tragedy.
Hakuna Matata. What a wonderful phrase.
Hakuna Matata. Ain't no peasant craze.
What are you doing here?
What do you mean, what am I doing here? What are you doing here?
Hey, what's going on here?
I tell you, Pumba, this stinks.
Oh, sorry.
Shh. Look down there.
That's not my father. It's just my reflection.
No! You must take your place in the circle of life.
Come on, Timon. You guys have to create a diversion.
What do you want me to do? Dress and drag into the hula?
Wow! If you're hungry for a hunk of fat and juicy meat, eat my body over here because the end is free. Coming down a dine, on a tasty swine, all you have to do is get in line. Ah, yay!
Yup, yup, yup.
Oh, some bacon!
Yup, yup.
yup, yup.
He's a big pig.
Yup, yup.
You can be a big pig, too.
Murderer! No, Simba, please. Tell them the truth.
Truth? But truth is in the eye of the beholder.
Alright. Alright. I did it.
So they can hear you.
I killed Mufasa.
Let me explain. No, you don't understand. No, I didn't mean... No! My eyes.
Ah, Pumba, look at that little guy. A chip off the old block. And you gotta know who's gonna raise him.
His parents?
Okay, sure, get technical. But who's gonna teach him the really important stuff? Like how to belch. And dig for grubs. I'm telling you, buddy, it's gonna be like old times. You, me, and the little guy.
It is a girl.
Girl?
Girl?
Oi.
Zira.
Simba?
Nala.
Zira.
Timon.
Pumba.
Hey, it's every lion for himself out here. That little termite's gotta learn to be on his own.
Mother's gonna be mad. She told you to watch him.
Hey, father!
What a blast!
Oh, sorry.
Get him. What are you waiting for, Kovu? Get him!
Oh, she'll never believe me. But I gotta try.
I want to talk with him.